Good to see you, Chief.
Can't shoot, can't drive, but you sure can die.
They're taking cover.
Hey, I think we made it.
Live to fight another day. Again. Again.
Heavy weapons online.
You burn a lot of calories. Spend every waking moment pissed.
Keep your voices down. There might be scouts around.
Stay sharp. We're still out there.
Spartan. Is it my birthday or something?
Vehicle deliveries on the way.
Yeah, that stinks!
Oh, that's a hell of a weapon.
I know my way around one of these.
Popping up. Whatever you want, Chief. Ready when you are.
Roll out!
Ready to move. Oh, I can't believe we're not dead. Maybe we are dead. Maybe this is Marine Afterlife. Spartan.
Thank you.
Heads up.
Nailed it. See you in hell, Dennis. Keep it up.
Screw it. I'll take my chance.
Long range capabilities ready to go.
Where are you going? There's so much more where that came from. Sensors up.
Hunt them the hell down, Marine.
Moving to objective. Orders.
Glad I survived long enough to see this.
Let's do our best not to get perforated in here.
A swap? Sure.
Chief.
Moving to objective.
We make it off this ring. I'm taking 90 back-to-back showers.
Hey, enough!
Chief, let's capture that fob.
Enemy is falling back. That's it.
Enemy contact.
That brute's got a rifle.
Tango's taking cover.
Hey, when I'm through with you, I'm coming for your boss.
We're ready for long range engagement.
Fire!
You did it, Chief. 5 Novembers ready for capture.
Clear! We taught those creeps a lesson!
Chief, should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind? Let's capture that fob. Fob capture complete, Chief. For most of the war, this was about as deep in Banished territory as the UNSC could reach. Can you imagine what it was like? Trying to protect this fob from the Banished? So many lives sacrificed.
LZ confirmed. Ready to deploy on your order, Chief. Got it. Vehicle deliveries on the way.
Can Data feel lonely? Because this Data feels lonely. Existing for 100,000 years, alone. What use is all the power in the universe without someone to talk to?
Order received, Chief. Stand by for delivery.
Damage with this.
Roger that. Ready. Teach him to try and take the high ground.
We need to get inside the beacon. Let's find a way in.
Only a matter of time before I get you!
Which one of you is like to get you?
Where are we going?
Easy. Let's see what's inside.
Okay, let's do this. You know, this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
Chief? Anyone special out there?
No.
Then why do you do this? Again and again?
It's all I know.
What about you? Do you have anyone out there?
No. Not anymore.
I'm sorry.
It's just been so long since anyone's even asked me something like that.
It's gonna be okay. We're with the Master Chief. He'll make it okay. Won't you?
This is gonna be fun!
I've been running ops with Windfall for years. Broadsword sorties on Requiem, Prowler Corps maneuvers on a Kikyar Purse Moon, Allied SOS strikes on brute raiding parties. Never once did I imagine I'd lose a squad mate to a straw draw assassination gone south. What a mess.
Malik knew what he was volunteering for. They all did. It was worth a shot.
Was it? We kicked the hell out of the proverbial hornet's nest, and the hornets are mobilizing for some payback. Now, if we lose our foothold at the Reverie, we lose the ring.
There's a lot of lives at stake here. Some are suggesting we pull out and wait till the storm passes.
And go where? Back to hiding in caves, skulking around at night? No. No, we hold. We make the banished bleed so that our sacrifices still mean something. Esherim can keep his head. We'll take his pride.
Acquisition confirmed. On the way with your hardware.
I wonder what happened to the Infinity after we abandoned ship.
What's next, Chief? Enough!
HVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds unpleasant. Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think? Still have some beacons left of HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthok. A really nasty one, according to his rap sheet. He took out three ODST squads in a single arm. Don't underestimate him.